No problem for the Karakara. They can still find plenty of other food to sink their talons into.